I'll handle things from here on.
Hear me. They are already looking for you. Relax. Your implants are still adjusting to the software. I'm in a prison. I can calibrate only your basic protocols from in here. It'll have to suffice for now.
Trespasser spotted at Metro Station.
This is bad. You'll have to fight your way out of here. Lead to another sector. God, your software is a mess. I've rebooted your acceleration module. You should be able to squeeze through that turbine. You can use acceleration while in the air.
Trespasser is in the air ducts.
Careful now. They'll be waiting for you. Initiating the sensory boost. Focus. Dodge. And go for the kill. Well done, but you won't last long in this state. You have to get me out of prison so I can get your software in order. I'm being held outside this dome zone. Get out in the open. Use the surfaces to your advantage. Slide to gain speed. These sewers. It's only a matter of time before they breach the doors to my cell. Find me before they get inside.
Dome on lockdown.
Each guard has a built-in lockdown chip. Disabling them will unlock the doors.
Tenants are to remain in their homes. Lockdown lifted.
Go. Prison towers up ahead. Hope you're not afraid of heights. I hope it's longer. said, there's little time.
Prisoner termination protocol in Prisoner termination protocol initiated. Prisoner threat level, extremely high. Prisoner released.
Ah. pleasure to meet you. Face to face, that is. Now, let's take a look inside. This may feel a little strange.
Welcome to Cybervoid. Time to fix you up. You can talk here, by the way.
Who are you?
You can call me Architect.
Who am I?
You're a Ghostrunner. Number 74, to be precise. That will have to do for now. Your physical body is vulnerable. Time runs slower here, but we should still hurry. Just keep moving. I will take care of your recalibration.
I remember a fight. Others like me. A fall.
You've been cast down from Arma City to the base district. It's a miracle to survive a fall like that. Even for someone like you.
A ghost runner.
Yes. You were bodyguards, peacekeepers, arbitrators, and anything else we needed you to be. You tried to stop the coup.
There was a woman.
The name is Mara, or the Keymaster, as she calls herself now. 20 years ago, she stood against me.
It was you I was trying to save.
You failed. I died. My body did anyway. Thanks to the precautions I had taken, I'm still here. Although this form has its limitations.
Are you an AI?
You could say that. You could also say Dharma Tower is a skyscraper. Technically correct.
What is the tower then?
Humanity's home. A megastructure that once housed a million. It had been under my care since its creation. Almost a century ago. I served the people, kept them safe, maintained the shelter I provided. But Mara had her own plan. She became the sole ruler of Dharma Tower, ruining what I've built, bringing us back to the verge of extinction.
Why can't this place be normal?
Oh, it's perfectly normal. It's you that has become incompatible. The incompetent repairs you were subjected to made you divergent. You no longer function like a Ghostrunner is supposed to. But we'll change that.
Who repaired me?
That would be the Climbers, a group of rebels that tried to oppose Mara.
Where are they?
Dead, I'm afraid. They'd been killed before I managed to contact you. But there's no time to worry about them now. We're almost done here. Press on.
How did she manage to win?
I was stabbed in the back. We both were, you and I.
Who was she?
Was? A dear friend. a trusted partner, brilliant scientist. Who is she now is the question you should be asking. And you wouldn't like the answer. No one among the people of Dharma Tower would. And you will get them. For now, trust me. The Keymaster is your enemy and a tyrant.
What do you want me to do?
Kill Mara, of course. To be able to do that, you'll have to relearn a few things and tweak your performance. But first, jump. We need to get back, and it's much quicker this way. Thank you.